Hey Vlogmas!
That's
not Vlogmas!
Hell, I wanna pretend I'm at the North Pole, tan in the heat and doing ice cold holiday.
We just left physics early because we were just done. What are you going all for? Why is she like excited? She's so excited because she just found out that she's getting Secret Santa and a Christmas gift. Christmas? The ankle Christmas socks in the closet is crazy. Oh my god! That was right here with her
claws. No,
that was you, Joe.
Can we crop it?
Ugh.
What?
Oh no, I'm stressed. Ow.
Sweater is way too big to be under this jacket. Like
this sweater?
No, my sweatshirt.
How do you not, yeah. Yeah, get it right.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin.
I can't get it in here. Yeah, I need
just
out.
Hold it.
Okay.
It's fine. No, just hold it outside of the tote bag. Zoe, what the frick?
Goodbye, y'all. Can you end it? I have my gloves on. Can you end it?
Almost everyone's here. Everyone's wearing their headbands. How cute. But our annual Secret Santa party has started.
This is our fourth year? Fifth year?
Third.
It's our fourth year doing this.
And like
next year will be our last one.
Third year because we did ninth grade.
No, we'll just do when we come back from college break.
Well,
yeah.
Welcome back. Guys.
If y'all staying on business,
what's your mom and dad?
Rick and Jody, me, Derek, Dominica, and Jasmine are all
Jasmine,
asleep.
The kids here?
That's the dog.
Oh.
Oh, God. That's with the cheese.
It's good.
I broke him up.
No, you were at school today.
No. A house test, guys.
How?
Miss
how?
Me?
Yeah. I don't know when to walk with.
Dip a knife in something, like I won't rinse it off before I dip in something else.
What is this?
Oh, sure. I'll get a new knife.
Yeah,
so. It was very cool. If I'm doing like butter.
Well, she thought people were gonna agree.
If I put peanut butter, I will just lick the knife off and then put it in the
Okay. Well, yeah, I wipe the knife off. I don't like knife. I don't like pick out a whole new one because that's just more dishes for me. So I go to the sink, wash it off.
See, I don't. I lick it off and then
I don't know.
See, yeah, we're on a time crunch because Carla and Yana are leaving at 5:30. The karaoke before y'all were here.
You really?
Yeah.
Joanna!
Joanna!
I haven't been in the vlog in so long.
You haven't
been in the vlog. Finally, we're doing our Secret Santa, and we're on a time crunch because
someone did
what?
Someone did what?
Hi guys.
They just eat in the living room.
What?
Why don't everyone just eat in the living room?
Okay.
Never mind.
Great idea. Everybody, get food and bring it to the living room.
No, honey, let's not be so bossy.
I'm stopping this because it's 10 minutes.
Yeah. Wait, the heaven knows I tried. Be the good girl.
All of my kindness, your weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wilding, and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm just trying to make it back home.
What you want from me? What you want from me? And I try to buy your pretty heart.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time.
Hi, this is Carola. So, for Secret Santa, I think Alex has me. I think Alex has me, and I have Zoe.
Hey, y'all. My name's McKenna. For Secret Santa, I have Julia. And I have no idea who has me, but I'm just going to make a wild guess and say it's either Stella or Yana. Is who I think has me.
It's Stella. So, I have Reagan. And I know that Daisy has me because Reagan accidentally told me. So,
I have Joe. Yeah. But I have Joe, and then I think that McKenna has me, but I'm not sure. But I think that because Casey texted me, like, if somebody wanted to get you a book, what should they get you? And then McKenna posted Casey on her story.
It's the motherfucker.
And she was just like going through like three people. But
I have Alex Vessel, and I have no idea who has me. But I'm gonna guess Reagan. Or Joe.
Hey guys. Wait, what was I supposed to say? My name is Reagan. Is that what I'm supposed to say? Who do I have? Oh, I have McKenna. And I think Yana or Zoe has me.
Hey everybody, I'm Alex. And anyway, I'm Alex, and I have Daisy. And Carolyn, like, is convinced that I have her. But anyway, I think Yana might have me because she's acting sus. But like, if it's not her, then it's probably like Stella. So Yana or Stella? I'm trying to like narrow it down.
Didn't you wear this last year?
No.
Oh.
What?
I am not an alpha repeater, am I?
No. But guys, I have Stella. But I don't know who has me. Like, I generally have no clue. Like, I don't know. I feel like it's probably going to be someone I don't expect. Like, Julie or something. Like, I don't know.
Semi-tomorrow. That's when my hair looks like this.
Yeah.
So, I have Carola, but I don't know who has me. I don't think it's Joseph. I feel like it could be Alex. It's Alex.
All right, guys. I have Yana, and I think that Yana has me, or Julia. Also, I have no idea. Like, I'm so lost. Like, I'm no idea who has me. But yeah.
It's the right time to rock the night.
A pretzel?
Yeah.
Thank you.